Israel bahwa apa yang terjadi di sini bukan perang agama, bukan perang antara Islam dengan Yahudi seperti yang biasa digembar-gemborkan. Jadi
bagaimana urusannya?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dengan saya Permadi Arya. Hari ini saya dapat kesempatan yang sangat-sangat spesial karena saya dapat kesempatan untuk mewawancara tentara militer Israel atau IDF yang bernama Muhammad Kabiya, seorang Arab Muslim yang menjadi tentara militer Israel. Assalamualaikum Muhammad.
Waalaikumsalam.
Muhammad Kabiya?
Yeah.
Right. Are you a Muslim?
Alhamdulillah.
And you're Arab too?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, this is very strange. I really would like you to explain to the Indonesian viewers, why are you as an Arab and a Muslim join the Israeli army, the IDF? Isn't that like you are battling against your Muslim brothers?
No, I'm battling and fighting against the terror, and the terror no have brothers, and it's not a religion war, it's a war between a country want to be and between a terror organization that using the Islam name for their agenda, personal agenda and personal interests.
So what are you saying, that what happened in, let's say in Gaza, this is not a war between Islam and the Jews, like we heard?
No, what's happening in Gaza, that a terror organization like Hamas and Jihad Islami controlling people and make them victims for their terror agenda, and the war there is between a terror organization and between a country and a state.
Okay.
And this state, Israel, have to protect their people.
Alright, so jadi ini bisa dengar sendiri ya, Muhammad Kabiya sudah menjelaskan sendiri, ini adalah Arab Muslim yang ada di tentara Israel, bahwa apa yang terjadi di sini bukan perang agama, bukan perang antara Islam dengan Yahudi seperti yang biasa digembar-gemborkan. Jadi thank you.
You're welcome.
Syukran for being meeting me. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.